SBS of Asia Non-Stop Asian Pop。
Hello, nice to meet you. My name is Tomomi Tano. よろしくお願いします。
So how are you?
I'm good. Yeah, the music video of Give Me Give Me Love has released, and can you share something interesting while filming?
そうですね。
It was the dance for this music video was quite difficult, but even though it was the most difficult, it was one of the fastest recordings that she's done. It only took around 10 hours, and in the 10 hours, it fit into her very tight schedule that she had for this year, and it was quite fun.
はい、撮影時間も短くできました。
What kind of coupling sidetrack is involved in your new single?
そうですね、カップリング曲は2曲あるんですけど。
So, the coupling, there's two coupling songs that's going to come out, and both of them are very hip-hop style. Even though I don't really listen to my own songs that much, but these songs, sometimes I put it on the car while I'm driving or something, and not while I'm driving, but while she's in the car. And so it would be good if you can also listen to those as well.
するくらい好きなので、早く皆さんにも聞いてもらえたら嬉しいなと思っています。
That's interesting. I would have thought that if you had a single, Andrew, for example, that you listen to it all the time.
自分の曲は
Even though, you know, to her own songs, you have a lot of chances to listen to your own songs. And so, instead of listening to both during business as well as with private life, it's better to keep it to business, otherwise we'll get tired of it.
So you're promoting your singles across the globe. And which country is your favorite or you like it very much to perform, other than Japan?
そうですね。でも
Normally, she goes to a lot of Asian countries around Southeast Asia, actually. And, but Australia is sort of quite fond with Australia because it's the first time, first place she shot her first photo book. And also, she really loves the feel of Australia, including the towns, the sea, the beach, and In that context, it would be good. It's great that this time she's able to meet her fans in Australia, and it would be great if she can come again. The place that she wants to go next time is Singapore, because she's never been to Singapore before.
You have won plenty of awards. Recently, won one award in Beijing. And what you would be thinking when you get those awards, and how do you feel when you get those?
In Japan, she's been to a lot of different awards already, but this time, you know, getting an award overseas really shows the proof that the type of a lot of people around the world, or overseas, not her own country, is exposed to her music, and that's very honoring and really happy that that happened. And for the new song, Give Me Give Me Love, has the objective of trying to get a lot of people from around the world, to also listen to it. And it would be great if we all support her.
本当にたくさんの方に聞いていただけたらいいなと思います。
If you could only eat one meal for the rest of your life, what would it be?
迷う。どうしようかな。
It's a very hard question because she's Japanese, and so must not forgo the rice with the natto, if you know what natto, fermented beans, and of course some fried chicken, likes a lot of meat meals, and meat dishes, and I think it's cucumber, pickled cucumber.
あとキュウリの漬物も添えて。
You had a question also about why Tomomi likes doing her nails.
Ah,
yes. Oh, yes. Nail sisters.
DJ to Swag no Fuku wa inspiration.
そうですね。でもなんか
The way that she does nails is really dependent on the theme, the concept of the tour, whether it's during the tour for a DVD pack, album. So she's releasing an album, there's like the concept for the album. But when there isn't really a concept out there and she's sort of free to do what she wants, she really goes for the simple style, simple white gradations, and try to make it look clean. Right now she's in a sort of summer style of nail right now, and so it'll be it's sort of dynamic in that way.
It's cold, but have you been to the beach and do you want to learn to surf?
She went to the Gold Coast yesterday, would have been yesterday, Saturday, and even though she didn't go in to the beach, into the water, but the seafood, really fresh seafood around there was really delicious.
If you've tried Vegemite, how was it?
Tried Vegemite the other day, and it's totally fine. Don't see anything wrong with it. It's sort of very similar to the miso soup. It's quite good.
Last question: have you picked up any Australian slang?
Good day, mate. Yeah.
Well done. Well, I don't think you can top that. So that is the end of our panel time, Q&A time with Ms. Tomomi Itano. Thank you for all your questions, and thank you to Ms. Itano for answering so bravely and so candidly. Pop Asia.